The woman saw that the tree was good for food, and that it was pleasant to the eyes, and a tree to be desired to make one wise. She took of the fruit, and did eat, and also gave to her husband with her, and he did eat. And the eyes of both of them were open, and they knew they were naked.
By making clothes of fig leaves. But a covering of fig leaves could not pay for sin. The penalty for sin is death, so the solution had to involve death.
So God replaced the fig leaves with clothes made from animal skins. This was the first blood sacrifice. But an animal's death can only cover sin. It cannot pay for the sins of humans. This first sacrifice was a picture of a permanent solution. God will provide in sending the Son of God to be the ultimate sacrifice for us.
God told Noah to build a great ship, an ark. But you know what? It's almost finished. I have survived 969 years. My time is nearly over. With each passing day, judgment draws nearer.
It's ridiculous. Every day, the same, same, same. He's a religious fanatic.
What was done as we told them? By the way, my friend, have you thought about our conversation? God's word is true.
Hey, Zofa! One of those pigs checked my shell before you sold them off?
Judgment is coming, my friend. If you come alone, you will be safe in the ark.
You have a line running across the whole middle of the ship. On the line water.
Walk faithfully with God and follow his ways. Sadly, other than my own family, no one else followed God anymore. Every thought hours of all the time. And man's wickedness grieved the heart of God. I will never forget the words God spoke to me. They are engraved on my memory like words on a stone tablet. He said, I am going to bring floodwaters upon the earth to destroy all life and put an end to all people. For the earth is filled with violence because of them. I am going to destroy them and the earth.
I think Jonah really likes the insects here, and he's playing with this machine up here looking at the different types of insects. It's pretty long. This is a strange looking with a little head and a big body. Hey, this is the botanical gardens outside the museum here. It's part of the museum, but this is part of the botanical gardens here at the Creation Museum. It's really pretty. It looks like they have camel rides here at the botanical gardens here at Creation Museum. It's pretty neat. Getting on the camel here. He's getting ready to do a ride and Luke's going to join him. And we'll see what this camel looks like up here. Here they go. No turning back now. Very good. Wow. Cool. Coming through the jungle here. This is a pterodactyl at the Creation Museum.